This is exactly how you clean a vichla. Step 1. Turn the water on and make sure it's not too hot. Step 2. Start rinsing her off. Step 3. You shampoo. Make sure she has some peanut butter on the ledge of the tub. Then you just lather it in. There we go. We got her toes. Now we're rinsing off the soap. The last step is just making sure she's nice and dry using the biggest towel you can find. Like that.